Bhagyalakshmi's Aishwarya Kare on celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi. Growing up in Bhopal, our family would joyfully bring home an adorable idol every year. Ganesh Utsav is one of India's most important holidays, celebrated with great dedication and fervor. The celebration honors Lord Ganesha, the god of knowledge and prosperity, as well as the remover of barriers. Here's what Aishwarya Kare had to share about the celebration. Aishwarya Kare, who assessed the role of Lakshmi in Bhagyalakshmi, said, "Ganesh Chaturthi is a festival that Mumbaikars eagerly anticipate all year, and I am grateful to be living in this vibrant city to experience it. Growing up in Bhopal, our family would joyfully bring home an adorable Ganesh idol every year, filling our home with positivity. The excitement of decorating the idol, singing aartis and sharing sweets with loved ones are memories I cherish. Although I miss the warmth and joy of home now that I am in Mumbai, I keep the spirit alive by visiting the friends and participating in their celebrations. It's my way of staying connected to those cherished traditions even from afar." Earlier, Aishwarya shared her take on celebrating Raksha Bandhan. The actress said, "Raksha Bandhan is a festival that celebrated unbreakable bond between the sibling and is one of my favorite festival to celebrate with my two little sisters. We have been inseparable since childhood, always looking out for each other, laughing together and sharing every secret. I am so grateful to my parents for giving me the best gift in the form of my sisters. My love for them is endless, and no matter how much we grow or where life takes us, I will always be the elder sister who has their back now and forever."